Unreal.
That's incredible. And Andy Roddick, if he had a sore foot, he hasn't got it right now.
Well, that's incredible. Champions find a way, and Roddick, that's one of the greatest points in the history of the US Open.